Good morning, children. How are you all? Welcome to our math session. Now, children, as you know, in our previous session, we finished chapter 8, measurement, and mental maths also, mental maths 7. Today, we will be doing chapter 8, patterns. Okay? Today, which chapter? Chapter number 8, and what is lesson name? Patterns. Okay? Now, children, what are patterns? Patterns are created when figures, shapes, objects, etc. are arranged in a particular order and repeated over and over again. Okay? What are patterns? Patterns are created when figures, shapes, objects, etc. are arranged in a particular order and repeated over and over again. That means any pattern, pattern is like any figure, any shapes or any objects that are arranged in a particular order, and then that order is repeated over and over again. That is called as a pattern. Now, children, as you can see on your screen, these are some types of pattern that is used on shirts, clothes, bed sheets. Okay, now see this type of pattern is used mostly in the bed sheet. Okay, and all these types are used in a bed sheets, or you can say clothes or towels or any types, okay, t-shirts, shirts. So that is called as a pattern. Now, in the patterns given below, draw the pictures which follow. I repeat the question. In the patterns given below, draw the pictures which follow. Let us see. Now, children, as you can see on your screen, see what is the first picture? Yes, it is a cat's face. Then the second picture, it is a rabbit. Then the third picture, it is a rat. Correct. Then again, fourth picture, it is a cat's face. First is the cat's face, then the rabbit, then the rat, and then again the cat face. Now, after the cat face, which picture we are going to repeat? So, what is our pattern? See, what is our pattern? Cat, rabbit, rat, then cat. So after cat, what we are going to draw? Rabbit. Correct. What we are going to draw? Rabbit. Then after rabbit, what is there in the picture? See above, which pattern we are following? After rabbit, what is there? Rat. Correct. So how our pattern is? Cat, rabbit, rat. Now after rat, one more cat face. So how the patterns goes? Rat, cat, rabbit, rat, again cat face. Then after the cat face, we have rabbit. So what comes next? Rabbit. After rabbit, what we'll put? Rat. After rat, cat's face. Okay, so understood the children the pattern? The pattern that we are following. Now, children, here see. There is a clock on your screen. There are four clocks, correct? Now, the first clock shows the time 5 o'clock. Okay? Then the second clock shows the time 11:55. Then the third clock is the same clock. Okay? The second and the third clock are same. Then again, it is a clock. The first clock only, which is showing the time as 5 o'clock. So, how our pattern is going? The first clock, that is a bigger clock, which shows 5 o'clock. Then we have two clocks, smaller clock, that is showing the time 11:55. Now, what we are going to put? Now, after the big clock, which pattern we are going to follow? What we are going to put? After now this big clock, again, are we going to draw the big clock only? No, we are going to draw the small clock. Okay. Then again, one more small clock. Then again, one big clock. So how the pattern goes, children? One big clock is there. Then we have two small and then we have big. Okay. So how after that big clock, what we are going to put? Two small clock, because first before the, after the big clock there are two small clocks, correct? So two small clocks, then after the two small clocks again there is one big clock, so again we'll put a big clock. That means 1, then 2, that is like A, then B, B, and then again A. Understood, children? The first clock is A, then the second clock is B. So B, we have two clocks of B, correct? And then again we have A. So we are going to follow after A what? Again we are going to follow 2, B, and then 1, A. Understood, children? Now you see what you can see on your screen? Alphabet A, correct? Then alphabet B, then alphabet M. A, B, M. This is our pattern. A, B, and M. Now, what pattern you are going to write after M? What we are going to write? We don't have any letter after M. So, after M, what we are going to write? Letter A, correct. Then after A, what we have? B, correct. After B, what we have? Letter M. So, again, what our pattern is? A, B, M. That is A, B, C. Understood, children? The same pattern A, B, C. Now here it is no 2A, no 2B, correct? It is just A, B, C. That is A, B, M. We are going to follow the same. After M, A, then after A, B, and after B, M. Now children, see. As you can see on your screen, the first leaf, that is red, then we have orange leaf, then we have purple leaf, then we have brown leaf, and then again we have one more purple leaf. I'll show you. See, this is the red, then we have orange, then we have purple, then we have brown, and again we have purple. Now after this purple, this is our first pattern, okay? Now you have to follow the pattern and continue. So what you are going to put after this purple? Yes, children? Yes, correct. After this purple, we are going to put the red one, then orange one, then purple one, correct, then brown one, and then one more purple. Understood, children? See how the pattern goes. First is the red, then the orange, then purple, or you can say pink also, and then brown, and then one more pink or purple. Okay, so after that, what we are going to follow? The same pattern from the starting. Like A, then B, then C, then D, and again C. Understood, children? First red, orange, pink, brown, and again pink. Okay? Now, children, here see. Now, as you can see on your screen, we have written numbers. 1, 1's are 1, 2, 2's are 4, 3, 3's are 9. Now, there is nothing after that. So, what you are going to fill? See, children, properly, it is 1, 1's are 1. Okay? It is after that, it is not written 1, 2's are. What it is written? 2, 2's are 4. After that, it is written 3, 3's are. Means it is the same number is multiplied by the number itself. Like 1 is multiplied by 1, so that is 1. 2 is multiplied by 2, 2 2's are 4. 3 is multiplied by 3, so 3 3's are 9. Now after that, what pattern we are going to write? 4, 4 4's are 16. So 1 1's are 1, 2 2's are 4, 3 3's are 9, 4 4's are 16. Now after 4, 4's are 16, what we are going to write? 1 we have written, 2 we have written, 3 it's over, 4 is over. Now what we are going to write? 5, 5's are 25, correct. So after that 5, 5's are 25, what it is written? 6, 6's are 36. So what pattern we are following? 1, 1's are 1, 2, 2's are 4, 3, 3's are 9, 4, 4's are 16, 5, 5's are 25, and 6, 6's are 36. That means the number we are multiplying the number by itself. 1 by 1, 2 by 2, 3 by 3, 4 by 4, 5 by 5, and 6 by 6. Understood, children, how the pattern works? Now, you. Now, children, you can see in the frame number first, number is number 5, then number 10, then number 15. Now, you can see which pattern we are following here. Yes, it is a table of 5. See, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. Now, after that, what you are going to write? That is, you will write 5 fours are. So, 5 fours are is 20. Understood, children? 5 fours are is 20. So, see the sequence now. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. And after 25, what it is written? 5 6 are 30. That means 5 1s are, 5 2s are, 5 3s are, 5 4s are, 5 6 are it's written. Now after 30, what number you are going to write? 5 7s are, correct. 5 7s are will be 35. After 35, you can take it as a skip counting also. 5 numbers, and you can take it as a 5 table also. Now after 35, 5 8s are 40. Then after 40, 5 9s are 45. Correct. That means which table we are following? 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10. If we take 5 fingers also after 5, like if we skip 5 number, skip counting of 5, so 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. That means 5 fingers. Okay, after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. That means 5 fingers. Okay. After 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. That means 5 fingers. After 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. That means 5 fingers. Now after 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 and 25. After 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. So you can do with skip counting also of 5 fingers. Okay. After 30, 31, 32, 33, 34 and 35. After 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. After 40, 41, 42, 43, 44 and 45. So, this is the table of 5 till 9. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 8s are 40 and 5 9s are 45. Understood, children? Now next. Now children, as you can see on your screen, see above, there are 3 apples, then there are 4 mangoes, then there are again 3 apples. Okay? So now tell me, first 3 apples, then 4 mangoes, then again 3 apples. So after that, what we are going to draw? Which pattern we are going to follow? Apple, mango, apple, then again mangoes, correct. 3 apples, then 4 mangoes, then 3 apple, then again what we are going to, after apple, what is there in the picture? Mangoes. So first 3 apple, 4 mangoes, then again 3 apple, then again 4 mangoes, then after mango, what is there? Again apples. So children, do you understood how it is going? 3 apples, first picture is apple, then it is mangoes, correct. Then after mangoes, again what is there? Apple. So after apple, what we are going to put? Are we going to put again apples? No, na? After apple, what is there? That only pattern we are going to follow. Okay. After apple, what is there? Mangoes. So we are going to draw mangoes. And after mangoes, what is there again? Apples. No other fruits, na? You are not going to put 2 apples and then you are going to put mango. No. For in the first picture, see, I'll show you. In the first picture, it is apples, mangoes and apples. Correct? Apple, mangoes and apple. That is A, B and A. So after A, what we are going to put? B, that is mangoes. And then after mangoes, what we are going to put again? Apples. Okay? So how our sequence go? Apples, mangoes, apple, mango and apple and again one more mango. Understood, children? See, apple, mangoes, apple, then again after apple, mangoes, and again after mangoes, apple, and after apple again, mangoes. So, A, B, then A, then B, then A, then B. That is a simple pattern of A, B, and A. Okay? Now move. Now, children, here see. As you can see on your screen, there are 2 roses, then 2 sunflowers. Correct. So how the patterns are? 2 roses and after 2 rows we have 2 sunflowers. So let us see. Now what pattern we are going to put here? Now which flower should I put here? After sunflower, which flower I should put? Rose, correct. Then only one rose, then again I have to put sunflower? No, again I will put one more rose because there are two roses. Then after two roses, what are they? Sunflower. So one sunflower, then one more sunflower. So how the pattern goes? Two rows, then two sunflower, correct? After that, one more rose and one more rose. That means what is the pattern? Two rows and two sunflowers. So after now two roses, what I'll put? Again one more sunflower and one more sunflower. So understood, children? See, two roses, then after two roses we have two sunflowers. So after that two sunflowers, which picture we are going to put? Two roses. Then after two roses, again two sunflower. Then after two, that two sunflower, again two roses. And after two roses, again two sunflower. Understood, children, how the pattern goes? So children, with this we finish our today's session of pattern. Okay, I hope you understood very clearly and pattern is very clear to you. See you in the next session with a new topic. Till then, bye and keep practicing, children. See you soon.